And the US launched a new unmanned rocket on Thursday, which is now headed for the International Space Station. It will deliver the first of 8 cargo consignments to the ISS for NASA. The rocket will rendezvous with the station on Sunday and is part of a series of replacements for the Space Shuttle fleet, which was retired year before last.
And then Terry's